Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. It's Milan, they face Juventus, and it's live next on EA TV. And hello from one of the great venues in world football, the San Siro in the city of Milan. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Milan up against Juventus.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Here's the Milan team. Antonio Mirante is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Davide Calabria in the fullback positions. And the starting role in attack is handed to Olivier Giroud. And this is how Juventus will line up. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Weston McKennie starts alongside Adrian Rabiot in the centre of the park. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And so the battle commences. And he's got the beating of his opponent, firing it towards goal, able to get a body in the way. Kostic. Useful looking ball. Oh, could be a chance. Full credit, wonderful stop. Can he finish this? Well, good defending, clattered out of there. McKennie. Possession ceded by Juve. The object of the exercise from Juventus is to get it forward. That's what they're doing. Now, who can he play it to? Well, no luck keeping possession. Kostic. And it's with McKennie. Rabiot. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Rabiot. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Grunic. He takes aim, and a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Timothy Weah. Moise Keane. Is it going to be? And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Going short. Really important piece of last-ditch defending.
Well, Milan haven't bossed the possession, as you can see, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
And a bit more defending on their minds here, I think. Spot on with that tackle. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in real discomfort. He's a tough boy, I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Timothy Weah. Dusan Vlahovic. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Able to skip past his man. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Timothy Weah. Intercepting it intelligently. He has teammates around him. Happy to take on the shot. And it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at the San Siro. And so the second half is underway, with Juventus, the old lady, in need of a lift. Went in strongly, decisively. Leao. Can he play it in? And with that, the attack fizzles out. Weston McKennie, and they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Weah, now moving the ball impressively here. Oh, surely! Well, goodness me, into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp. Giroud, Pulisic, Olivier Giroud at the ready. Well, it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over. Rabiot. Kostic has it. Keane. Moise Keane. Weah. Could be! Well denied by the keeper, but really he only has himself to blame. Yassine Adli. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Leao. Florenzi. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Can they hit on the break? And threading it forward. Rabiot just needs to stay cool. And Juventus have done it. A goal for them. Level pegging.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway following the equaliser. And into the last 20 minutes. Yassine Adli. Rade Krunic. And that puts them in position. Well, what an opportunity squandered. Far too easy for the keeper.
Well, put quite simply, Milan's build-up play has been excellent, but their shooting has been poor. And for that reason, they're getting a bit frustrated here.
Well, they're in possession now. Let's find out what they can do with the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. A real opening now. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Rade Krunic. How can they find a late leveller? Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And through the middle for Olivier Giroud here. Options in the middle. It's there for him. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.
Well, here we can see it again. It's a lovely ball in behind, perfectly timed, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So the ball is running again at 2-all. Juve on the attack near the end of this match. Level pegging. But they took care of the situation defensively. Getting forward. An incisive pass, full credit, wonderful stop. And there's the whistle, all even at the end of 90 minutes here. Really looking forward to this contest, and it's Milan who get things started. Krunic. He takes aim. And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
A And threading it forward. And Juventus have done it. A goal for them. Level pegging. A real opening now. Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. It's there for him. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction.